Are y'all listening to me? But my grandmother played keys she played organ in the choir. My mom and dad sang. My grandfather was a preacher. So I grew up with this whole thing. And through all this crazy times of the last 2 years, I got through it with music. I got through it with God. I got through it with friends and people that helped me through it. But my dad told me a long time ago, if you'll turn the news off and you'll go outside and you'll try to hunt deer and you'll try to fish, you'll be a lot happier. And so that's what I started doing. And he said, son, the coast is clear. You can do whatever you want. And there's a gentleman tonight that requested this song. Where are you at, brother? Raise your hand. He requested this song, and I think it goes for all these young ones. I know we've got young ones up here, and dude, I do not know what I would do if I was your age with the telephone in my hand. I mean, so props to y'all for being up here. Props to y'all for hanging out. It's about being in the moment. It's about listening to the music. It's about catching fish and doing what you want to do and understanding how to catch a fish. Not accepting a fish from a guy that just gave you a fish, but knowing how to catch the daggum fish. So the coast is clear tonight. If you'll turn off the news and you'll listen to the good people, we meet good people every day and we travel the world. So let's do it. Curse the ground, seeds are sown. But if you're there, turn them off. If you're not there, then leave them on. They're not there. They're there. Can you turn them completely off? Over the pandemic and over strokes and over cancers and over things, trying to raise money and understanding that we can't figure out what's tomorrow. That is what makes it magic. Amen? And so through all the darkness of learning how to walk again at 36 years old and being paralyzed and understanding that social media is just like, understanding that like we don't know what's going on half the time. Through all the darkness, you guys started shining lights toward me. You guys started praying for me and singing all these things. And that's the reason that I walked up here on stage. That's the reason that I'm here today. Because in the darkness, when you cannot see your hand in front of your face, there's always one person that will shine a light. So if I can get one person to shine their light, here's one. But the thing about one person shining the light is when others start to see him shining his light, everybody starts shining theirs. And when multiple people start shining lights, there can be no darkness. Because when there is light, there can be no darkness. I said, where there is light, there can be no darkness. Can I get an amen? Amen. So let's gather in this old bar right here and sing this right here. Come on, people, come on.